All right, y'all. So we, as you can see, we got Voidwalker finally. Bro, I was sailing around. Like, I went to so many of those events where the Etrian Guards and the Knights of Aelys or whatever they fight, and none of them ever spawned the bubble, so I could never come here. But yeah, so we're gonna make a Void Heart slot next because this build it's like power 20, and I still have like one more talent roll, and I don't have Bell or anything yet, but I'm not gonna lie, that wouldn't really be like that fun to watch anymore because I would just be, I don't know. I might just do, for now, I'm gonna do the Void Walker build or slot, and then maybe like just randomly I'll show you guys me like maybe doing layer 2 or whatever because I kind of want to do something new and I have to get better at PvP, so I'm gonna do Void Walkers. And yeah, right now I'm super laggy though, so it's gonna have to wait, but I'll like make the build right, or make the, yeah, the build right now. But oh wait, no, I have to get Shadow Cast. I'm gonna use Shadow Cast on it. Okay, yeah, so it's gonna be Shadow Cast, and I don't know, I'll see. All right, I'm gonna talk to the girl. That's my chair, that's not me. Or my brother's chair. All right, we got Voidwalker. Alright, y'all, so I was just in the depths trying to get Umbral to get Shadow Cast, and then, sadly, when I tried to escape the depths, I was really laggy, as you guys seen, and I made sure to record too, because somehow I just felt like I was gonna wipe. But, yeah, I was laggy, and the Enforcer killed me, and so now we're here. Our build has been wiped, but I'm gonna try to get a restore, because, I mean, you guys seen it, bro. That was just the lag's fault. I wasn't even doing bad. It was just the lag. I was parrying every time that I wasn't laggy. But yeah, I guess for now I'm just gonna do the Voidwalker, even though I wanted to do it Shadow Cast. I'll just do it with some other. Actually, no, I can't do it right now because look at my ping, 1,000. Like, come on, bro. But yep, just a. Alright, y'all, so we're on the Voidwalker build or slot, and I'm just gonna do trial 1 real quick because, I mean, if I try to fight people at actually power 1, then it won't end well. So yeah, we're just gonna do trial one real quick. I'm not gonna make you guys watch all of it, just because, you know, I feel like I've done enough on this channel. I mean, like, you guys know I know how to do it. Well, maybe like one or two tries, but still, that counts. But they do have the new monster, so I'll just show me trying to kill him, and then after that, then I'll just like skip to when I'm like getting bounties and stuff. So yep. All right, we completed the first stage, and now it's the mud skipper boss or whatever. I don't even know what it's. We'll see. It's gonna jump. I have fought these. And we're dead, just like that. That was fast. Okay. Why is it making me run forward? I'm not even pushing that, bro. I'm not pushing W. That's messing everything up. Bro, that messed everything up, bro. It's making me run forward. I'm not running forward at all. That's so stupid, bro. Now I have to go all the way back. Alright, bro. Alright, we're gonna see if we can beat it this time. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really laggy all of a sudden. But we'll see how it goes. Okay, the mud. We're already doing way better since we don't have that glitch. Oh, I forgot it's just one hit. See, it's easy when it's not doing stuff it was doing before. I just hate how he keeps walking into me. I hate when threshers do that too. Oh, I hate when. Oh, see. Like, that's not my fault. Alright. Yeah, that's not that hard. I've seen a lot of people. Someone in the comments too said that it was really hard, but. And especially if you're not laggy, that wouldn't be that hard. It's like the same as a Sharka. Just like when the mud skippers explode, that's the only hard part. So we are gonna need 85 willpower. I'm doing like a flame charm build. Oh, we got the. Oh, we're gonna burn that. I'm just gonna do this just for health. Yeah, because right now we're just a. We're squishy. And this for health too. And two random talents. And I know I said I'm gonna skip it, so I'll just skip to the end of the trial, because I know you guys didn't want to see all that. So I'll be back if I complete it. Alright, so I completed the trial of one, and surprisingly, guys, it didn't even take like another try. So we did it second try. Really, bro, I'm counting that as first try, bro, because we lagged on the first one and we had a glitch of where it was making me like do this only. It was only making me do the running attack, so I don't think the first one should count. So in my books, that's the first try, trial one. So yeah, but now we need to go to the devs and unbound our willpower. So we have to do the Akira event. I'm pretty sure you have to go in a whirlpool to be able to go there. So we're gonna go do that real quick. Once again, I'm not gonna make you guys watch. Oh yeah, by the way, these are what our stats are looking like. I know I just showed it. I'm just gonna get 85 of this, because I don't know, I just feel like that's the one I should do most. And once again, I am following a YouTube build, because I don't have Shadowcast yet, and so this is kind of just like a placeholder right now till my other account gets restored, because it got wiped because of lag. If it gets restored, I hope. But yeah, I don't think we have to buy anything here right now. I'm just gonna go to the is this the way to the void? Nope. The void heart, whatever. And I'm gonna travel. So yeah, we're gonna go in the whirlpool real quick. Alright, we're in the desk. We went through the whirlpool, and pretty sure the Akira is like down there or something. I've done it before on my other slots. God, I thought I was gonna be able to take that dude's scraps, but okay. He wanted everything. Alright, yeah, we just have to go down there. Am I gonna take the jump? Yes. Alright, we made it. We're just gonna go over here real quick, and I hope this is where we're supposed to go. I'm not even 100% sure. And also, I don't remember what option to pick, because I know, like, if you, one of the options, like, if you pick the wrong one, he gets mad or something and kills you. There's a lionfish over there, too. Can we kill? Okay, yeah. I don't have warrior's respite. Can you place down? Can you place these down in here? Ah, you can't place these down in the depths. I can't heal. Oh, that jellyfish up there. Health back. Thank God, bro. I was about to say, we're gonna have to fight that lionfish on half HP with no fortitude. But, alright. Is this the Akira event? No. There's not supposed to be this big tree here. I don't even want to risk fighting the lionfish. There's no point. Okay, I guess I'll be back once I find the event. I have to look up a video or something. I know it's at one of those church looking things. Alright, I'll be back. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I just like been looking around this whole time, and I came back here and I realized that I was at the right place the first time. It was just, I didn't remember that tree being there, so that's why. So I just wasted all that time for nothing. But at least we found them, so now we can unbound our willpower, then we can get back to the overworld, because I do not want to have to redo trial 1, and these things are going to attack me. Yep, I know it. Just leave me alone, please. I'm trying to do something here. And they're going to explode. Bro, like, you see the 1.4k lag? Alright. Make sure not to choose the wrong one. Okay, yep. Alright, now we need to go to Castle Light. So I'll just skip to when I'm at Castle Light. I'm pretty sure I remember how to get to Castle Light. That's not that hard. Oh, there is a map, too. Oh, I just went right back to where this thing was. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, we made it to Castle of Light. Now we just have to find... what's his name? Akira. Which, I actually don't know where he is, but... it shouldn't take that long. If it does, I'll just, like, cut to it. Big mistake. Alright, there he is. I knew he was in here somewhere. Alright. Willpower unbounded. Now, not gonna lie, I do not care. Now we're just gonna hurry up and get out of the depths, because I do not want to wipe another build already before I even get to use it. So, yeah. I'll just be back when I'm at the depths trial. Okay, we made it to the trial, and I don't know if it gives me a Sharko because it's my first time, or since I'm power 6 or something, it gives me like an enforcer. I'm not sure how that works, but either way, we're like, our ping is good, like it's on 60 right now, but it randomly spikes up to like 900. So I don't know what's gonna happen with that. We're just gonna have to hope for the best. It seems like it's stable now. Just now it was like going to 900 and stuff. What the? What is this? Not even a Sharko? Oh, never mind. We're getting cooked. Bro, it's doing that thing where I have to... okay, never mind. Alright, now. It's doing a thing where it makes me do the running attack. Y'all, you seen our ping? I'm scared. Dang, it should not be this close to this freaking whatever this is. Bro, he faints. Alright, there you go. Bro, I don't know why I was selling hard. If I would have wiped this thing, bro, I would just had to quit the series. Deepwoken is not for me. But yeah, now we can train our willpower to 85, and then after that, we're gonna do charisma, and then after that, intelligence, right? And then fortitude, I think. I'm not sure, but. Alright, we're gonna go to the bounty, and there's only one, but, okay, wait, no, first I'm gonna train my willpower, see how we were in the depths for a while, so I should be able to train it quite a lot, at least till this power up. Okay, let's see what we got. Call out, when your sanity is at stake, gain plus 15. I mean, I guess, I need this too, though. I don't even have any mantras, so it doesn't matter, but, so I'll just get this. We'll get the charismatic cast later. Oh, we'll get it right now, I guess. Charismatic, I don't even have any mantras. Tough love, I guess we'll just get that because we're gonna need it anyway. This dude wants us to kill him. Why not? Rest in peace, I guess. Let's get that loot. Ooh. Why does he have so many battle axes? Oh. Okay. I'll enjoy your loot. Thank you, bro. Yeah, guys, by the way, this guy's been, like, telling me, like, tips and stuff. He's the one that helped me with Duke. And, yeah, he's been a big help. Especially the guild base. That's really useful. Because it has a lot of rooms. Alright, well, thanks for the two grips. And more battle axes. Well, why does he have so many? I'll just take these. Or I can sell the battle axes, so I'll just take them all, I guess. And I need the gales. No, I don't need gale stones. Well, yeah. Oh, wait, no, I won't need it. Why does he have so many? Alright, that's besides the point, though. Alright, we're gonna equip this. Yeah, I was able to get a little bit of stuff just from, like, finding random chests in the depths. These do look ugly, though, but... Alright, now we're gonna... Actually, never mind, sorry. We're gonna continue training willpower. Make sure not to go over. Just at 85. Alright, that's all for that. And I can't do my charisma because I don't have the book. So we're just gonna... And I don't have fortitude. Oh wait, never mind. I forgot where we are. We can just sell our stuff. And buy stuff to train. Alright, I'd like to sell something. We're gonna sell all these, like, 20 battle axes. And I forgot I got that messer, too. Two-star messer. So I'll be able to use that. You need 10 medium. I don't even have that. So I'll be able to use it after shrine if I don't have anything better. But now I need to buy... how to make friends. Yeah. What's this? I'll just take this for fortitude. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to train. Okay, I'm gonna need one medium weapon anyway. So we'll get that right now. Lock that for now. Lock that. Oh, I need intelligence. What do you get for that? I'm guessing encyclopedia. And I'll start training that. Alright, we're just gonna get one of these one-star bounties too. Oh man. Or why does it take so much longer than a weapon manual? Or maybe it doesn't. Maybe I'm tripping. And we do need one strength, so we'll just get that to power up. Alright, now we're gonna lock that. Let's see what we get here. Call out. Using a M1 critical losings. No. Oh yeah, obviously this. Padded armor. Pack mule, call out, shared misery, no. Dang. All of these aren't even good, so I guess I'll just get this because it gives me sanity. I'm gonna burn Foul Mastery next time I get it too. Not gonna lie, I kinda wanna get Exhausting Strike just so, like, I can get Sing too. I'll just get Exhausting Strike. Cause if I just have M1s, it'll be kinda hard to fight people. And I'm gonna need it. I'm not gonna have any Flame Mantras for a while. Alright, so let's see here. Someone's at, he's at Minitursa or whatever. Bro, I have my own bounty, seriously? Alright, well we're gonna just look for that dude, I guess. With ferocity. You see a vision, where are they? Dang, they're far. Never mind, not really. Okay, so down. Just keep going down. Just keep going down. That's up. Down, 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 down. Dang, how do I get there? Looks like this dude has a bounty on me. We'll just fight him. Okay, so if you have a bounty on me, then let's fight. I need the practice, buddy. Alright, I guess he doesn't want to fight. Shoot, I would. I have no idea where he is. Alright, we just joined this server and they actually have some, like, level 1 bounties for us, so... Alright, I need to put these in my hotbar, because... Alright, who should we go after? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch your tiger by his toe, F you harla, go eeny, meeny, miny, mo. My mom says to pick the very best one, and you are not it. I don't feel like doing the rest, so I'm just gonna pick him. Where is he? I see you. Bro, look at our ping, 1k. Bro, like, why are you running? Bro, you not see me right here, bro. Bro, that's so annoying. You see me right here. He's just gonna... Bro, why is he so scared? Come on, please let my first Voidwalker fight be a win. Looks like we're both like actual scrubs though, so it's fair, you know? Did he just fell? Yo, I'm getting him. He's not getting away. Wait, what? Oh, yep. Come here, buddy. What, you thought you were getting away? Alright, we got him, bro. Let's go. Do we get a chest if he's drowning in the water? Yep. Let's go. Hey, we completed our first bounty. I'm proud of myself. It might not have been the prettiest, but we did it. And what do we get? Brown hood. No thanks. And now we can go back to the void eye. Alright, first bounty success. Now we got these other two people that I'm gonna kill ferociously. Let's see, Kane Corbett. Yo, we're running it back in the void heart. Lag. Yeah, you better vent. Oh my gosh, bro, the lag. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Oh my gosh, bro, the lag. Oh my gosh, like, this is why, bro, I called it too. I was like, bro, I'm not even gonna be able to do Voidwalker because I'm gonna be so laggy. If I die, bro. I wanna send this dude to the death so bad. Please. It's taking kind of a while. Why you running, bro? Yeah, that's what I thought. You know what? Easy, 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 easy. Dang, bro. That was so much harder than it had to be because of the lag. I wonder what power he is. Alright, now we can actually do our bounty, though. So, Kane Corbett. He's out of reach? What? What does that mean? Well, obviously I know what it means. It's out of reach, but I didn't know that could happen. Alright, we got a 1-star bounty, so we're gonna see. Oh my gosh, bro. What am I supposed to... Why would they make that? Like, I don't know what to do. Alright, bro, we have to server hop again, because they're just out of reach every single time. So annoying. Alright, there's no 1-stars, but there's a couple 2-stars, so we're gonna see. This dude is the only dude. Oh my god, bro, come on. Both of them too. Like, what are we supposed to do? What, bro? Trust me, you don't want this smoke. Alright, we have to leave again. Alright, bro, look at all of these bounties, bro. Like, they're all 5-star bounties. There's one, and I'm pretty sure he's gonna be out of reach because it looks like it's a guild base. Oh, no. Let's go. Where is he? Where? Bro, you can't see him. Bro, Oh no, where is he? Bro, I'm never gonna. Oh, I can listen. Over here. There he is. Oh, I'm gonna die if I go down there. He's running. Come on. Did he just jump off? He escaped. Oh, he left. I was about to say, no way. Alright, well, first one is a fail because he left. And then there's me. Oh, this is getting annoying, bro. Alright, there's one at Etrus right here, one star, but since it's at Etrus, it's gonna be out of reach. Yeah. And then this, let's see where he is. What? Fuck. Come on. Temple approach. Oh, I'll be able to go there, pretty sure. With ferocity, yep. Let's go. I'm kinda low on health though. Where is he? Where are you? Where are you? Bro, why can you never action? I heard. Taking more damage. Oh, he's fighting. Yeah, they're friends. I'm not even gonna try. Alright, on this one we have two stars and one 3-star, so hopefully we get one of the 2-stars before. Not him. Not him. Come on. Oh, they're in a... Ah, these two are in a guild. So I can't... I'm not gonna be able to beat them yet, because I'm not good. But this is what I'm talking about, bro. It's been like 10 minutes and I haven't even gotten another one. Alright, y'all, we finally got one. You know what, bro, you guys do not even know like how long that took, bro. I server hopped. No way, bro, and then he just leaves. That took so long to get a bounty. Bro, should we just do him? We're just gonna do this dude, bro. 3-star, I don't even care, I just wanna fight. And he's in the sea, like of course, bro. Come on, like what, is this just bad luck or is this just how it always is, bro? Because I've not been able to get a bounty in a very long time. Oh, I thought this dude was... Oh, this is... Bro. Alright, this is my bounty anyway. Well, yeah, this dude obviously has some kind of experience. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do Void Walker, bro, because my ping is too bad. Yeah, bro, I'm not gonna be able to do this, guys. Especially if it's just gonna like get rid of every bounty I get, bro. Alright, y'all, we have 3 bounties here. 4. We have 4. So if none of these work, then it looks like the only one that's gonna work is Norn, and he's a 2-star. What about Winter? Maybe Winter will work. Please, thank you, bro. Finally, where are they? Thank you, bro. Oh, I thought he just left. One of them left. What is he trying to get? He's AFK. He probably sees me. He's gonna leave. Yeah, he left. Come on, bro. People just aren't gonna fight. Then those two, yeah, I can't get to them. And then me, like, come on. This is so frustrating. Just all this time wasted, not leveling up at all because there's no bounties. And I'm not strong enough to do these bounties, obviously. And those people are the only people that, like, aren't gonna run. Let's just see if we can get Chris or Solanum. Nope. And no. Alright, yeah, bro. I think it might be time to call it quits and just wait for next episode. Is just gonna be me when I'm restored, hopefully, on my other account. I'm gonna get like Bell or something, cause this ain't gonna cut it right here. So yeah, thanks for watching. I guess this wasn't really that entertaining probably, but yeah, it's just something to post, I guess, cause I don't know. God.